Rahul is one of the celebrity contestants in Bigg Boss 10 is definitely having a hard time inside the glass walled house. First, it was Priyanka Jagga who got into a major tussle with Ye Rishta Hai Kehlata fame right from passing farewell statement against Rohan over a petty issue to talking person dig at his family. Priyanka did everything to make Rohan's life living hell right in the very first week. In fact, her behavior was so rude and ill that Rohan reached his tipping point and had a breakdown. But his tears didn't affect Priyanka, who on the next day sent him to the jail for accidentally spilling some water off her. Then it was Manoj Manu Punjabi who got into an abusive fight with Rohan. In fact, their fight got so ugly that the other contestant had to literally separate them from each other. And although Priyanka has been eliminated from Bigg Boss 10, Rohan still cannot breathe a sign of relief. For one, more contestants will be seen attacking him in tonight's episode of Bigg Boss 10. So here, what has happened while having a conversation? Rohan has called Naveena Girgit. Now, obviously, this does not go down too well with Naveen, who starts screaming and threatens Rohan. Panga loge to nanga kar dunga. Samjhe? Oka samajh lo apni. Sale ande ke chilke, said Naveen to the TV actor. Really, things have started heating up inside the Bigg Boss house, and with a calm person like Naveen losing his temper, that too in the second week.